Body brand new whip, got no keys. Tell him my clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I nut, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, thank you for coming. Please make sure you subscribe to my channel and like this video if you like it. Today's video is going to be a review, clothing haul. Some of the things I got from Everything 5 Pounds. So basically, Everything 5 Pounds is a UK website and everything on the website is sold for 5 pounds. They have clothes, shoes, bag, etc. So the first thing I'll be reviewing is this top I bought. I'm putting it on. It's like a one hand stroke. It's like a chiffon material. And yeah, is it chiffon? I don't know the material of this, but like it's really nice. But this size is like big and it falls, but I'm just going to take it to the tailor. And I think everything will be perfect. I really like it. It's like a new trend, the one hand off shoulder thing, but this has like a strap, so like yeah, I think it's bougie. I got a lot of jumpsuits. One is this. I got this in 2 colors. And one thing I noticed about the website is they seem to take off their tags, but not like on all clothing, but some of the clothing they took off the tag, so I don't know why. But like yeah, this is a great jumpsuit. This wasn't my size because everything I bought was in extra small, but this was not my size, but the black fits perfectly. Next thing I got is this jumpsuit as well. I don't really know why I ordered this jumpsuit, but like yeah, it's like a suede material, a floral design. It's nice and it's like wide legs, a deep v-neck, long sleeve. It's really pretty. Next jumpsuit that I really love, like it's so pretty, is a deep v-neck as well, and then it's strapless or something. Wide legs, suede material. Is I don't know what this color is called. It's like gray, but I feel like it fits my skin tone so perfectly. But it's like really nice. I love it on. But it's not long, it's quite short, like on ankle level, but like it's really nice. And yeah, this is also in the size extra small. It has this button at the back, and yeah, it's really nice and really cute. This is the last jumpsuit I got, and is this black. It's really see-through. The material is really thin. I don't know if you can see me, but like it's really thin, but like it's long pencil. It fits so perfect. This is an extra small, but like yeah, I don't know, it's so see-through. You can't just wear this without a jacket or something, unless you just want to expose everything. So now that we are done with the jumpsuit, the next thing I got is this really cute jacket. It's like gray color. It has this lion print at the back, kind of like Gucci design or something like that. Yeah, and it has all this nice design, like it looks so aesthetic. It has this zip in front, this pocket in front, it has these belts. Like this is really nice. The hand has like a zipper, has same design, like this metallic design in front as well. It has like a collar. Like this is really nice. Here this other side has like 2 pockets, and I mean for 5 pounds, girl, 5 pounds, this is really nice. And it's thick and so comfortable. It has like shimmer or something, like I don't know how to call it, like yeah, this is a size small and it fits so perfect. I love. I got the same jacket but in a different color. It's like a gold color, or I feel it's really nice to like wear it during winter, during the night time, if you're going clubbing or something. This will look so perfect on white. Like it's going to be so nice on white color. It has same lion design, everything. Okay, it has this, I don't know what to call it, like a ranking tag or something like that, with this nice button over here. It's so pretty. I love, like this is my favorite pieces, the 2 of them plus the jumpsuit, the gray jumpsuit. It's very nice. I really like it. So cute, like the color, the material is so thick. It's like a denim. I don't know, like it's like a denim material. It's not like a shirt, like the normal check shirts, the way the material are, but it's like very thick. It's very nice, and it has like these brown buttons. I don't know, these multicolor buttons that add like so much cuteness to this. I've worn this like multiple times already. It's long. What size did I get this? Extra small, but it's really long, and then it's a long sleeve. It's a long sleeve. It has like the button over here as well. The collar. This is really nice. I love, like, it's so cute. It's really, really cute. So don't come at me for this next thing I'm about to review, because it was two pieces, yeah, and then I thought it was going to look really cute, but like sometimes you order something that you think is going to look really cute, but it's end up looking really ugly, like from 100 to 0. I don't know what I was thinking when I ordered this, especially this color. This color looks dead. I'm never going to wear this. Maybe I can wear the top, but like, nah. It's an off-shoulder crop top, long sleeve. It's like looks really stylish and like bougie. The pants are long, and it's like wide leg as well. Then it has these belts that I don't know why they put, but like it's style. I don't know, it's fashion. And the annoying thing is I bought this in two colors. Like, I really know what's wrong with me, but I'm just going to look for someone to give this to, and the person will just bless my life, because I'm never going to wear. So this is the second color. It's like a maroon. This looks nice. I've worn these pants out with like a white t-shirt, and then yeah, it looks nice, but this color is nice. It complements my skin tone, but like the same price, you know, it doesn't fit me because it doesn't fit my body type. And then the last but not the least, I got a pants that I love so much. Although the colors are a bit shouty, but I feel like it's a nice summer vibe color. It's really high-waisted. It has two pockets in front, wide legs, and then yeah, it's really nice. I got this as well in extra small, and it has this really tight band that like cinch your waist and balls. Like, yeah, it's really nice and long, really cute. So that's it guys for today's video, and if you want to see more hauls and review, please make sure you subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys in my other videos. Bye.